Could have flicked lightness from 58 or something, but I didn't. Because of that. Now, I wouldn't have died to 71 if I knew that it was a buffer, but... Oh well. I just remember going to my practice run, and I buffered that, and it killed me, so I just assumed it's not a buffer. But what I think happened is they released, like, right before the UFO portal, so it looked like the buffer just didn't work. Oh well. At least I figured it out, eventually. I don't know why I just started clicking there, but it worked, I guess.
Sure.
I clicked way too many times. Nice. Alright. Let's do this. Let's fucking go.
Dude, you're insane.
Oh my god.
Crazy fluke. Let's go, man. I was like nervous for you there.
That's pretty done with.
Dude, you did that in like 20 minutes today.
I did that so fast, I know.
You did like 2 runs to 100 instantly and then just went from 0 and beat it. I can tell your nerves were a bit high there, huh?
Yeah. I'm getting, you know, that feeling I got when I beat Oblivion where I couldn't feel my fingers? I'm feeling that right now.
Mm. That's long levels for you. GG.
I can't imagine what Ian would be like.
Dude, I mean, honestly, I don't think it'd be that bad, because, like, you probably wouldn't get nervous until you actually get to the last, like, 10%.
Dude, I can't feel my hands or anything. Okay. 197, 464. I had, like, 120 old or something, but
uh-huh.
Whatever.
Wait, excuse me.
What?
What do you mean, like 600 attempts?
What?
Dude.
Is that not normal?